Hello children, I am your Debolina ma'am. Now today children, I am going to teach you mathematics for class 1. Children, today our revision topic is write in figures. Now this write in figures worksheet is given for the date 28th of August 2020. Now children, let us see how to identify the number given in words. Now children, look at the board please. Write in figures. Let us see the first number. 100 means the digit in hundreds place is 1. 100 means the digit in hundreds place is 1. So children, we have written under the hundreds place. And the digit in tens and ones place we will read together. So it is 11. So we have written children 1111 under the tens and ones house. So children, 111 in figures it will be 111. Now children, let us move to the next one. 192. 100 means the digit in hundreds place is 1. See children, we have again written 1 under the hundreds place and we read the digit in tens and ones place together. So it is 92. We have written 92 under the tens and ones column. So 192 we read and we write in figure as 192. Children, I have revised with you the write in figures. This will help you to do the worksheet for the date 28th of August 2020. Children, develop the habit of wearing mask even at home. Wash your hands frequently. Use your hand sanitizers. Converse in English. Prepare yourself well for the unit test coming up in the month of September. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.